the Cincinnati Bengals. First down from the 22. This is Dillon. Dillon with running room on the right side across the 30 and first down yardage. First down from the 34. O'Donnell throw to the far side, has his man complete across the 40 out to about the 43, and that's James on the tight ends on second and one for the Bengals. This is Dillon. Dillon pulls across the 45 for another first down for the Bengals.
Got it. They've got to run it very well.
O'Donnell the pitch, and here comes a reverse. Coming this way is Damon Gibson, midfield, 45-yard line. This is a third and two. O'Donnell will throw for it. Down the sideline, wide open, complete. 15 out of bounds inside the 10-yard line is Damon Gibson.
Scripting offensive plays and trying to get the defense off guard.
O'Donnell, plenty of time, and throws, and it's batted at the line of scrimmage and falls incomplete. Quick pass, far side, incomplete, intended for Battaglia. And a 6 of 9 on field goals this season. We'll try this one from 25 yards out. And it's good. Elway, deep drop, far side, complete. Shannon Sharp across the 40, out to about the 42-yard line.
Trying to stop it. Receivers run by the linebackers.
Here's Davis for his first carry of the day. Breaks tackles and gets up to midfield. Four wide receivers on third and five. Over the middle, incomplete, intended for McCaffrey. Thomas Randolph making the defensive stop.
Costa said, hey, we just got to line up.
And play.
Play, yes.
Right side, Corey Dillon.
Game for the Bengals.
Third and two, O'Donnell to throw. Right side, in and out of the hands. Intended receiver, James Undick. Second and five. Davis again. Davis, first down yardage, breaks it free across midfield and across the 45 to about the 43-yard line for 17 yards. Second and 10. Deep drop for Elway. Throws near side, complete to Smith out of the backfield. Smith still on his feet, breaking away from no less than four Bengals before he's brought down. That's a 7-yard pickup.
It shouldn't hurt our offense.
Third and three. Elway gonna throw for it. Over the middle, has a man wide open. It's McCaffrey. McCaffrey inside the 20 and knocked out of bounds at about the 18-yard line. A deep drop for Elway, plenty of time. Over the middle, has a man and missed it. McCaffrey, who was in motion, came back across the middle. And the fans come to their feet. Elway forced out of the pocket, throws complete to Davis inside the 10-yard line. No, incomplete. Last week against Jacksonville, this one from 33 yards out.
Reason he hasn't thrown a whole lot of interceptions, regardless of what team he's been on.
Dillon, lots of running room, right side, first down yardage and more. 45, midfield and out of bounds.
A game plan and throw it in the garbage because you got to do what gives your team the best chance to win.
Dillon again. Across the 45, down to about the 44-yard line, and let's check.
Get a little more confident. Of course, the team around him's getting better.
Third and four. O'Donnell over the middle, has a man, and he's got it. The 15, the 10, inside the five. First and goal for the Bengals. Tony McGee. Hey, the Bengals are the worst in the NFL in the red zone, trying to get something accomplished here. Dillon, loose football. Bengals lose the ball. The Broncos have it. Bill Romanowski falls on the fumble. Third and five from the 13. Under the rush, and down he goes. Michael Bankston, his second sack of the season. Rowan, high snap, gets stick away out of his end zone. Gibson, just a yard this side of midfield. And dropped down. Milne and Dillon, the backfield. And Dillon, big hole. Across midfield, down to about the 45-yard line, a pickup of eight. I do believe your son, who is destined for good things, is a left-hander. Neil O'Donnell to Milne, out of the backfield. Penalty marker flies as he gets inside the 35, and now let's check the marker.
It's that time, just wrapping around.
Bengals showing they can move the football today. Dillon, left side, across the 30, down to the 25.
Towards the game.
Bengals come with a double tight end on third and two, and the pitch this side. Dillon cuts inside, first down yardage.
Get healthy, they would have had a great 1-2 punch.
O'Donnell, far side, complete. inside the 15-yard line is Carl Pickens. Third and two. Dillon back into the backfield. He gets the handoff. Looking for a first down. Dominated the ball control today. Dillon. And Dillon pulls ahead close to the 5-yard line. The draw. Dillon. And he'll get back to the line of scrimmage, maybe gain a yard. From 23 yards out, the kick by Doug Pelt. John Elway goes back to work, and he'll give to Terrell Davis. Running room on the right side, across the 35, and close to a first down. That's Hebron in motion. Davis to Davis. Davis, first down. On the field today, second and eight. Davis finds room across the 45 out to about the 46 or 47 yard line. Elway throws down the field, and what a throw and what a catch by Shannon Sharp. Quick pass, McCaffrey lost the football, picked up by Rod Smith. Smith inside the 15. Elway has it. Under pressure, escapes, throws, end zone, batted away. Elway corralled and brought down at the 20. Andre Purvis gets the second sack of the day for the Bengals. From 37 yards out. And it's good. Tremaine Mack. Takes the kick at the 6. 25, 30, 35, and finally brought down at about the 47, 48-yard line.
On their side of the football, very fortunate to be tied 6-6.
O'Donnell, 3rd and 8, over the middle. Complete, terrific catch by Tony McGee. And turn things around even more to attract the kind of free agents they want to get here. O'Donnell goes down the sideline. It is incomplete. The penalty marker will fly.
Defensive pass interference, number 39. First down.
Third and 17. O'Donnell with time over the middle. Touchdown! Pelfrey. And the fumble snap will not get the extra point done. 15-yard line. And they'll hand the ball off. Out across the 20 to about the 23-yard line. Elway, with time, throws, has his man, and that's Shannon Sharp, and that's career catch number 500 for Sharp. And Elway will start off going to the air. Plenty of time. Throwing down the middle, McCaffrey. McCaffrey slides down, reverses direction, and picks up another 6 or 7 yards before he's brought down by Sam Shade near the ball. First down from the 41. Terrell Davis, right side. Across the 35, down to about the 34-yard line. And three. Play action. Elway. Time. Time. Throws this side of the field, and he's intercepted. There's a penalty marker down. Back to about the 29-yard line is Brian Simmons, the rookie out of North Carolina.
Holding number 58, defense.
Big turnaround. Davis, big hole up the middle, close to the 20-yard line. Second and one. Davis, first down. Throws for the corner, touchdown! Willie Green! First down from the 29-yard line. They put Corey Dillon back to work. He tries the right side and gets nothing at all.
Personal foul, unnecessary roughness, 51, defense.
And they create big plays for themselves.
Second and eight, O'Donnell. Has his man out of the backfield, that's Dillon, and Dillon diving forward near midfield to pick up about 4.
He keeps your offense in a lot of good situations.
Third and 4, O'Donnell throws, incomplete.
Defensive pass interference number 21.
The Rockets to come from that far.
30 yards.
O'Donnell eluding the rush, but not enough. Goes down at the 45-yard line. To a couple of penalties. Third and 15. O'Donnell with time, pulls it down, throws, the enemy dropped it. For the Broncos. Elway throws near side. Rod Smith diving. Did he keep a foot in bounds? No. The blitz. It's batted into the air and falls incomplete. Ashley Ambrose came from the corner on the blitz.
Up as the Broncos have won. It's about 60% approval rating right now. As if the Broncos needed extra incentive to win, they've got it.
All right, Armin. They'll run for it. First down, Corey Dillon. Play action. O'Donnell over the middle, in and out of the hands of Dillon, who came out of the backfield. 11. Time to throw. Throws far side, has his man. That's complete to Carl Pickens.
A lot of people actually thought he would go in the top 10 player.
Second and six, Dillon. And runs into a pileup at about the 35.
For the Cincinnati offense.
Five wide receivers for O'Donnell now. Quick drop, quick throw, incomplete, intended for Willie Jackson. Is 51. The kick is up. The kick is no good. This is the second string long snapper. Scott Shaw, the number three snapper, was in for those. Well, pass downfield, intercepted. Sam Shea took the deflection. The Bengals get the ball right back. Wide receivers once again. Quick pass over the middle. It's complete, but short of a first down to Tony McGee. Fourth and one. Dillon, left side. First down. Out of bounds. Across midfield to a ball 6 minutes more than Denver had. Third and five. Over the middle. Complete. 25. Inside the 25-yard line is Carl Pickens.
Not as hard to pick up those third downs.
I thought it was a rhetorical question.
No.
O'Donnell to throw. A bullet complete to Tony McGee, who has been big on the receiver.
A touchdown right now.
O'Donnell. O'Donnell going to throw. Has time. End zone. Touchdown. What a catch by James Hundon. They'll throw for this one. Quick pass, and this one doesn't work. Elway with time, far side, has his man, and that's Rod Smith out of bounds at about the 38-yard line. Davis over the 100-yard mark, and a lot more over the 45, and another penalty marker.
We have a 15-yard face mask foul. That penny is accepted.
Davis again. Dips inside the 15. Davis. Inside the 5 to the 4. Excellent red zone offense owned by the Denver Broncos. Here is Davis. Touchdown. 17 red zone opportunities. 14 touchdowns. Davis, did he get there? He did not. Times today, five wide receivers. Over the middle, incomplete. Johnson's kick is blocked. Comes down at about the 25-yard line and is run out of bounds, and the Broncos get a huge, huge break. Elway to throw. On the run, into the end zone, touchdown. Ed McCaffrey. The luxury of running the football. O'Donnell out of the shotgun. Eludes a rush, throws complete to Willie Jackson. jet play for the offense. Steps up, throws, complete. That'll be close to a first down. Carl Pickens.
15-yard face mask, 39 defense.
Receiver, at that time they couldn't. Too good a cover.
Second and 10. O'Donnell goes, far side, complete to Pickens, inside the five. Corner of the end zone, touchdown, Marco Battaglia. O'Donnell lobs it to the corner again, Pickens. Play in regulation. From the 8. The 30. Tucks inside. 40. Dragged down at about the 47 remaining. Play action. Plenty of time. Down the middle. Has his man. That's McCaffrey.
On both sides of the ball.
Second and 7. Elway. Throw. Over the middle, complete. McCaffrey again. 4 yards. Second and goal from the 5. Davis, left side. Did he get in? Touchdown. 2 timeouts remaining. Tremaine Mack from the 7. 20 to the outside. Midfield. 40, inside the 35 to the 32-yard line. O'Donnell goes down. At the 41-yard line, Alfred Williams, the ex-Bengal, has been all season long. O'Donnell down the middle of the field, overthrows his intended receiver, Willie Jackson. They need to get to the 22. O'Donnell throws down the sideline. Pickens sees it go out of bounds.
Well, Greg, you talked about it. And when we talked about it before the game, Terrell Davis, you don't think he's that much of a factor, but he still ends up picking up 144 yards rushing the football.
8-0 is the best start in franchise history for the Denver Broncos. And time will wind down on a valiant effort by the Cincinnati Bengals.